Kiliw naririnig mo ba ang iyong sarili? Nakakabaliw lumalabas sa iyong bibig. Alam kong uto-uto ako. Alam kong namarubok. Tao lang din naman kasi.
Hi guys, so good morning and welcome back to my magical world. I am Frostbite, and if you are new here, then you are new here. Okay guys, so currently it's 3:54 and we're gonna have a small talk first, and later I'm going to discuss not a long discussion, but yeah, it's a topic. But for now, you know, I'm still currently awake. What's new? So yeah, so I'm still awake and still trying to finish something, you know, things that you really need to do. So I'm already like really sleepy, but anyways guys, okay, let's put this on another video, but let's proceed with our topic today. Okay, so here are the 15 self-care ideas. So if you're the type of person that who don't know how to take care of yourself, this will help you, you know, improve your yourself. First is the very basic one, is take a walk. I know that it's been 2 years since the pandemic and it's still ongoing, even though it's not like that anymore. I mean, supposed to be, right? So I really think that you need to keep your ass moving, you know, just so you won't be stuck in one place, and make sure that your blood is circulating well. And the simple thing as just like, sorry guys, I'm a bit groggy. I feel sleepy. So okay, so to continue. So it's really a simple habit that you can do every day. Maybe 10 to 30 minutes of walking won't make you weak. Instead, it will make you strong. Diba? So second one is take a hot bath. So I do not recommend that here in the Philippines because it's already so hot in here. Yeah, I'm so hot. Seriously guys, it's hot in here, like, you know, hot and humid is the weather here. So yeah, so I do not recommend that, taking a hot bath. And they say that taking like a cold bath like in the morning after you wake up will help your brain to be to boost its what do you call this, its thinking capacity. It's, you know, how your brain should be. Okay, the next thing is take a nap when it's necessary. Make sure that it's a good thing if you take a nap, especially if you didn't like plan it and it happened. So that was an amazing feeling, but for me, it's really hard for me to sleep. I don't know what's wrong with me, but it's always like this. I always sleep like this, 2-3 a.m. 4, it's already 4 na. Anyways, next, watch reruns of your favorite sitcoms. So I don't know if you're the type of person who watched that, but you can probably do that today. Sitcoms, I don't know, Netflix, I don't know guys, whatever you want. Next is put on a face mask. Yeah, you can probably do this. This is a self-care form, especially these modern days. We do a lot of like face masking, but make sure to use the correct ingredient, I mean correct type of face mask for your skin type. Okay, make sure that it's authentic, you know where it came from. Next is clean up your bedroom or living area. So it's clean up, yeah, it's the best thing to like to do, because your bed, you know, the bed, we use the bed every day, so make sure it's clean, diba? And it's wanna, we want it to rest so good at night because of all the things that we think and do on the daylight. So yeah. So next is plan out your week's to-dos and deadlines. So for me, it's already planned. For you guys, I don't know, but not everything is like planned. I'm still spontaneous onto things, especially if there is an event that is important to go to. Okay, I will go, of course. Next is brain dump your feelings into a journal. Yeah, you can absolutely write your feelings. If you are a fire sign like Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, you're always caught up with like all the fiery things. So I think it's good if you journal, if you do the journaling. It doesn't matter what zodiac you are, but yeah, you get it? Yeah, you write it, okay? Right, next, write down the three things that you are thankful for every day. Yeah, that is to practice the gratitude. Like a lot of motivational speaker already told you that. So it's a good thing to practice so that you can receive more, act more, do more in life. Okay, next is do 30 minutes of light stretching. Yeah, because we are all lazy, especially when the pandemic hit already. So let's do 30 minutes stretching if you have time. Me, I don't have time right now. I'm really busy right now. You guys, you should do it. Next is declutter your clothes. So you probably have like a lot of clothes already on your closet that you are not using, or yeah, oversized, small sizes that don't fit you. Give it away, guys. I mean, just use all the things that is probably useful and make sure to organize your stuff. It will help your mind, you know, be at peace and relaxed. Next is clean out your email inbox. So if you are like a person like me, I haven't done that yet, but I will definitely do that soon. If I already rearrange things right now, I have a lot of things to think of and to do. That's why I cannot do that, but it will almost be over. Okay, next month is the best month of my life. Anyways, next, drink a cup of tea or coffee and relax. For me, both is amazing. Teas are amazing if you have the right tea, the right, you know, the one that you really, really like, or your favorite. Coffee is perfect for me. I'm a coffee person. Next is listen to a motivational podcast. I usually do that when I was in college. Listening to a motivational podcast whenever I do. The moment I woke up, when I'm drinking coffee, and when I'm taking a shower. Before I do that. Now, I'm busy now. Next is, the last thing is bake your favorite treat. I don't know how to bake. I don't know how to cook. So if you guys know that, good for you. And I'm happy for you. So those are easy things. Those are the 15 self-care ideas. I don't know if you still want, if how you do it yourself. But I just want to share it with you guys. Like, I'm really sleepy, guys. I'm going to sleep in a bit, okay? Thank you, guys, and thank you for listening, and thank you for helping make this world a better place for all of us and for the future generation. And I'll see you again. Guys, subscribe. Okay? I miss you. Bye-bye.